Attention, all the defensive and air support teams. In order to get up and running, what I need most from you is time. As long as you can provide me that, my program will bring down the Arsenal Bird.
That was Major Deanna McConey. I'm Warrant Officer Lehman, a specialist. We're now commencing the operation to destroy the Arsenal Bird.
It's gonna be a long fight. Don't waste any ammo.
So that's Stonehenge, huh? It's bigger than I imagined. Uglier, too.
Look at that mess of cables. They're using generator trucks to run it.
Nicole.
Are we sure that thing's even gonna fire? Seriously,
Nicole.
I mean, how old is it?
Nicole.
If it does, then our luck is run dry. I'd get praying if I were you.
Well, if it works, it'll bring down even an Arsenal Bird.
Nicole.
Big if. And it has a hit.
Nicole. Nicole.
Men here 6. Eliminate your head. Located an enemy tank. Broadcaster, requesting close air support.
Men here 6. Request for air support confirmed. Help is on the way.
Listen up. Our job is to defend here. That's all. You got it? This should be easy. Go on your paycheck.
That's half of Menhir 5's aerial problems, but one is more than enough. Clear all threats.
We've lost half our forces. I've headed up here with those damn enemy aircraft. The main call! Let's destroy Stonehenge!
Powering main system. Cold boot. Skipping sequences 47 to 97.
Activating. We just need one shot.
Menhir support knows what it's doing. They're pounding us.
This is Menhir 7. We've linked up with ground and air support and are ready to drive the enemy back.
If you get lost, head towards Trigger.
Additional hostiles inbound. Great timing.
Bombers, bearing 190. Stonehenge won't survive a bomb run. You have to stop them. Keep your eyes closed.
This is Menhir 6. Enemy ground forces have been eliminated. Enterprise for the air support. We're getting into overdrive. All right, guys. This time you get a whole 45 seconds. Grab some chow or something.
We've only got 60% green. We got 30% yellow. 10% is gray.
Well, it has been sitting here rusting away for the past 20 years. I'd say a few glitches ought to be expected. Hurry and verify the reds and yellows.
Roger.
Let's go give him some help.
All enemies attacking Menhir 5 have been eliminated. Good job. Hostile bomber destroyed. Nice work. Keep Stonehenge safe for us. Strider 1, target destroyed.
Watch out, Menhir 5. She's down his prey like a hungry falcon.
Power level is at 40%. 42%. Come on, damn it!
Come on, baby. Be good. We need you.
Keep your eyes open.
Menhir 7 here. Enemy aircraft approaching. We're gonna clean this place out. If we don't get air support, we're dead.
Strider 1, keep an eye on Strider Squadron. Make sure everyone gets back alive.
While our friends are still on their feet.
Be good.
All right.
think like the enemy. You should know what their next action is.
Strider 1, firing railgun.
Our objective isn't wiping out the enemy forces. It's defending Stonehenge.
More bombers. They're high. Altitude 8,000, bearing 150.
The enemy's going all out, too.
The enemy is
railgun power supply is...
no wind in sight.
Damn it. Numbers aren't going up.
Bypassing the auxiliary condenser.
Come on, damn it!
There's no way we're letting them take down Stonehenge.
Strider 1, target destroyed.
Visual on target. Prepare for bombing run.
Take out all bombers. Running around like headless chickens. We're being out of the vision.
I got the guards.
Strider 2, evade that missile.
This is Men Near 5. We've engaged the enemy reinforcements. Ready to take the door.
It's like goddamn whack-a-mole out here. I'm already exhausted.
Grit your teeth and fly. Remember that the fate of the whole war depends on this mission.
What the hell? They're supposed to be the ones on the offensive. How did they get us on the ropes?
We wiped out half of them. Keep it up.
Operation is over.
Measure 7 looks bad. I don't think they're gonna make it.
Hit on bandit confirmed.
Strider, Cyclops, intercept those bombers.
This is Menhir 6. That's the last of the enemy reinforcements.
Stall warning.
I gave my men a 15-minute vacation. Sorry, I need a short breather myself. I'll just be stitching on my lost limb. Should be back before lunch.
What did you say?
We can see the smoke from here. Did you get those bombers?
Go down.
Yeah, and single-handedly.
Bombers have been destroyed.
Almost there. This should all be over soon.
This is one ugly battle, but what a story for my kid.
Mike, breaking away. Taking evasive action.
Okay, the healing unit's all yours, Trick. ops will take the rocket unit.
Roger that.
Warning, enemy has a beam on you.
Understood. Commencing mission. Chopper is on its way to Stonehenge.
We're doing everything we can to fire as quickly as possible. Just buy us some time until then.
Prepare to fire. They know we're here. So shoot them before they shoot us. How long till you're ready? Once we fire, that cannon will crumble and the battle will end.
Stonehenge, it would have been all over. Good work. Cyclops Squadron has eliminated the rocket unit. Keep it up.
You've given my program a lot of the time it needs. Stonehenge will be ready to fire shortly.
Stand by. I'm picking up something on my radar. The signal is massive. It's the Arsenal bird. Arsenal bird. Keep them away from Stonehenge.
Missile. Closer the target, fewer the variables. How long till we can fire?
Firing at 60!
Hear that? Keep us safe till then.
Fire control system inspection complete.
Radar error correction is good to go.
Not responsible. Over in the survey vehicle.
Cyclops 1, air up and attack that propeller. Everyone else, defend Stonehenge from the UAVs.
Wilco, Jaeger, you take the lead.
It's readying its APS.
I'm going. The propellers are too much for Trigger alone.
Oh, you damn glory hound. Do your friggin' job.
Cap, we need someone who can take down those UAVs. It's up to you.
Trigger, do not foobar this.
Missile. Unbelievable. Stonehenge came with honest to goodness range tanks. That's curious.
Missile.
Guess they knew what they were doing.
Missile.
This whole operation is crazy.
Missile.
Well, only a total madman could bring down the Arsenal bird.
Give us the UTM coordinates under the Arsenal bird. We'll calculate the range. And I need you to be exact.
Cyclops 3 missile incoming. Look out!
I have to eject.
UAVs are on plane.
Stonecaster. Send a request for rescue. Expect some injuries.
60 seconds remain.
Missile.
All right, that takes care of the propellers. Arsenal Bird is slowing down.
Missile.
I knew my fate was well placed, Trigger.
Give me a second. It's been a while since I've used something this archaic. Does the angle on this table account for wind and Coriolis force?
We can see the Ocean flag from here. How much wind? Rest is just instinct.
Ammunition zero.
Cyclops 4 has been hit. Are you alright?
Power level is 80%. I'm fine. We can't lose any more allies.
Knock that off. Push yourself too hard and you're dead. Get back to base.
Wilco, over.
Power level is at 100%.
We've done our part. Stonehenge, shoot.
Understood. Begin final countdown. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5.
Appetite. But enough about that. Get some rest now before the counterattack.